For anterior canal involvement, a deep head hanging maneuver can be performed. With the patient in a long sitting position, have them drop straight back into about 30 degrees of head extension. They will be in this position for at least 30 seconds. Then tuck their chin forward to roughly 30 degrees of head flexion. They will maintain this position for at least an additional 30 seconds. From here, assist the patient back up into a long sitting position.